right and legit. I will be asking you a couple of questions. All you have to do is say legit or lie. Let's go to the first one. Jaden, okay. Philippines. James was a competitive swimmer and gymnast in school. Is that a lie or it's legit? Tell us a story.
I competed. I wasn't the best, like bronze, but I did compete.
Okay.
Yeah, I did compete. My dad dropped me into so many different kinds of sports, gymnastics, even high board diving.
Oh.
I did golf, Australian football, cricket, a lot.
Tama. Next, ayaw ni James na may ibang mahawak sa buhok niya.
Yeah, there you go. Legit. Ever since TVB.
Eh, pag, talaga, pag hinahalikan kanina din, hindi hinahawakan yung buhok.
Yeah. Hindi lang ang pwede.
Yun, klaro yun. Next, mahusay magluto si James. Is that legit or lie?
But not anymore.
Not anymore?
That day. Actually, it was my career path. To Australia, actually.
Okay.
I was studying to be a chef.
Let's go to the next one. Nakatampuhan sa na James at Nadine at ang direktor nilang si Tonet Hadaone. Is that true?
No.
It's a lie.
It was a misunderstanding.
I remember na before. Yes, right.
It was a misunderstanding.
It was a misunderstanding.
Yeah, Nadine was sick and other things happened.
Pero naayos yun, di ba?
Yes, definitely.
Let's go to the next one. James thinks he's the sexiest man in the Philippines.
No, no. Si Tito Boy ang sexiest in the Philippines.
Thank you. One last. When James settles down and starts his own family, he wants at least 6 na anak, 6 kids. Is that legit or lie?
Yeah, legit. I come from a big family and
yeah.
It's really fun growing
happy.
Up in a house with Riva, so
happy.
Many brothers and sisters.
Okay, tonight with